Schedules are nothing more than another view of the model, except in tabular format. These views are especially useful for all tasks involving quantifying, grouping, classifying, and sorting, whether for estimating, procurement, or for newer tasks such as lead certification. Let's start by creating a simple door schedule. The Schedule tool can be found under the View tab, and we'll click Schedules and Quantities. Choose Door and click OK. As we configure, in configuring the schedule, we tell it exactly what fields to include and how to organize those. We'll first pick the desired fields. And order them as needed. For the doors, we can include room properties such as the room name to which the door enters. Let's sort first by level, giving headers, footers, and title counts and totals. And secondly, by mark. We'll ask for grand totals. There are also formatting and appearance options, but we'll leave the defaults for the time being. Looking at the finished schedule, I might wonder why there are some doors that are missing type marks. We can select one, right-click, and choose Show to take us to a view showing the door. We can realize that those doors have no type marks since they are curtain doors. We might then decide to exclude those, which we can accomplish by filtering out those type marks that are less than one. With that, we have limited the schedule to only non-curtain walls. Another building element category we often schedule is that of walls. Again, we'll select the Schedule tool designating schedule quantities. Let's add some fields. And order them by moving some up. We'll sort only by type. We'll ask for footers, headers, titles, counts, and totals, and some grand totals. And in formatting, we'll choose the option of calculating totals for the length in order to see the length per wall type. Let's click OK. In checking my schedule, I realized that I mistakenly sorted by type when I actually wanted to do so by type mark. Entering into the Sorting Grouping tab of the Schedule Properties, we can easily correct that, changing the sort by from type to type mark.